1996. Nearly three decades after LSD was made illegal, an underground lab is busted by the Royal Canadian Mounted Police. By this time, he estimates that he and his colleagues made a quarter of a billion doses. He has no regrets.